Hello zusammen, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, my name is Diana. And if it's not your first time here, thank you so much again for taking the time to watch my video and comment down below. You guys are amazing. But for today, I'm gonna be answering a question that I get asked quite often, whether it be from people in my personal life back home or in the comment section. I get asked this quite a bit, and even through emails that I receive from you guys, this seems to be quite a common concern, and it is whether German people are rude and if they should be worried about encountering these super rude Germans. Now, I'm gonna put it out there. I absolutely love German people. I think they're awesome. I have never encountered an extremely rude German person. Sure, there may be that one time when somebody was in a bad mood and, you know, they may have been a little rude. You know, these things happen everywhere. But as a general population, I think Germans are super, super friendly. So I just want to put this stereotype to rest. I don't want people to talk about it anymore. I do think it's quite ridiculous. And I want to sort of open your minds up a bit more as to why Germans might be seen as rude, but they're not actually rude. Now, one of the first things is that you have to keep in mind this is a different culture, different society. People are raised differently in Germany in comparison to any other place in the world, just like how every country that you're from is probably very unique in how people are. So Germans in general are quite reserved, so they're not going to be super open when they first meet you. They're not going to be super smiley and enthusiastic like North Americans are. Canadians and Americans are known for being super loud, talking with their hands all the time, just like I do. We're just like that. We like to go into a room and make a big fuss about anything, and we're very opinionated, especially, you know, if we have something to say, we'll say it right away and we'll say it really loud. That's just actually quite a common stereotype that is said about Americans and Canadians, and I find it to be quite true. But for Germans, they're kind of the complete opposite. They're not very loud, they're much more reserved, and when you talk to a German, they're not gonna open up to you right away. So it will take them a couple of times or a couple of conversations for them to start opening up a bit more. So that's something to keep in mind, but I think that's one of the reasons why people think Germans are so rude. And it's just because they're a bit more cautious about who they open up with and who they become friends with. And I don't think there's anything wrong with that. It's much better to, you know, take your time, in my opinion, making a good friendship with somebody rather than being fake and loud up front, which I find tends to be a lot of what happens back home. So yeah, that's just my opinion. Of course, if you guys have any other opinions, let me know down below. Another thing is that the humor is completely different. I find that German humor is very dry, very sarcastic, and I actually love that because that is exactly my sense of humor as well. But for somebody, again, coming from a different part of the world, US, Canada, wherever it may be, they may not be used to this dry, sarcastic sense of humor. And you know, we're known to get offended by every little thing. So if you're coming to Germany and you hear somebody say something that's, you know, seen as offensive back home, then yes, I could see why you would think Germans are rude. But it's just their sense of humor. And I find that if you're able to make a German laugh, whether it be somebody at work or somebody, you know, at the grocery store, the cashier, whoever it may be, if you just make them laugh a little bit, their demeanor completely changes. They're suddenly the most friendly person to you. They're super smiley. So if you try to make an effort to interact, you know, people will start to open up. So don't be afraid to do that, to make jokes, because I do think that, of course, through laughing and making jokes, you can break down a lot of the barriers really quickly and, of course, become friends with people a lot quicker as well. And one of the last things that I wanted to talk about is just how upfront Germans actually are. If you ask a German for an opinion or if they have a problem with something, they're not gonna sugarcoat it for you. They're not gonna be fake to your face and tell you something to make you feel better. They're genuinely gonna tell you how they feel about a situation or provide you with honest feedback. So I know that is quite difficult for a lot of us Americans to take in a lot of the time because we come from a society where things are sugarcoated and we're very scared of offending people and we like to tread lightly when talking about certain things. But Germans, they're just gonna say it as it is, call it as they see it. And I actually really appreciate that about being here because, for instance, at work, if I'm asking for some feedback, people are gonna be really upfront. And I can take that constructive criticism and work on whatever I have to do. Sure, it may be uncalled for some of the times, but I think of it as, you know, seeing something from another person's point of view, and it kind of makes you think about things a bit more. And I don't know, I just think that's what makes things fun when people can share their opinions and be open and provide feedback and constructive criticism. So if you're thinking about coming here or if you're worried about moving here and encountering rude Germans and just the rudest people ever, please do not worry about it. I have made some really good connections with German people. When I first moved here, they were super open and super helpful to making me feel comfortable. And I don't want that to scare you from coming here because really it's such a beautiful country, a beautiful culture. And you should enjoy your time and appreciate the culture how it is and all of the experiences that come along with it. But I hope I didn't offend anybody. Oh my God, I'm so Canadian. But I hope that you guys don't take this the wrong way, any of you, whether it be North Americans or Germans. I'm really coming from a good place here. I'm just trying to break it down for you guys, share my opinions, and like I said, put this theory or stereotype to rest because it is quite ridiculous. But if you guys actually want to share any nice experiences in the comments that you've had with Germans, or if you're German and you want to explain your culture a bit more to us, please let us know down below. I definitely appreciate it. And if you guys haven't subscribed already, I hate to be that person that just asks all the time, but it does definitely help out my channel and it helps for people to see my videos, especially if you subscribe and like it. So it would mean the world to me because I do love coming on this platform and sharing my thoughts and interacting with you guys. But that will be pretty much all for today. Thanks so much for joining me, and I will talk to you all in my next one. Tschüss!